If you ever need a fiddle player, you know who to call.